today, I advise the governor to issue a writ for general elections. As a consequence, the People's Democratic Movement will file a full slate of 15 outstanding candidates. The nomination day is held on January 29th as we look both to renew and expand our mandate.